Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Golden Nanotech. Today I'll show you how to connect the Linksys PLW400 power line, how to change the password. Here I have the main device, so I have to connect in the power, but do not connect with that device. So first of all, I have to reset from this button. Press the long press for 10 to 15 seconds to reset this button. After that, you have to connect with your mobile phone. And how to change the password, now I'll show you. Okay guys, now you have to go to your phone. I have a Samsung phone, so I go to the settings and go to the connection, go to the Wi-Fi, and in down you can see the Cisco, this without password. So I long press this and press to connect, and here you can see the view more. Press the view more and IP settings. You have to press that IP settings and static. You have to press the static, and then you can see the IP address. You have to press 192.168.1.3, and down you can see the gateway IP 192.168.1.1. keep it like this, do not change. And DNS 1.8.8.8, and DNS 2.8.8.4.4. So after that I have to press the connect. Okay, after you can see connecting complete, and then go to the any internet browser. I go to the Google Chrome and press here the IP address 192.168.1.1, and then press enter. After that, when you press and coming this option, you have to log in admin password. So I have already logged in, that's why coming this option. So after that, you have to go to wireless. Okay, the password is admin. So after go to wireless, you can see here the wireless security. You have to press this wireless security, and then here is, you can see the security mode is disabled. So press, and then press WPA2 mixed mode, the first one, and then down you can see there is for password here. You have to press this password. So I put the password A capital A is full on 2 2 3 3 4 4. After that, press the save change and then continue. Okay, now you can see your Wi-Fi have password, the same name Cisco, and have the password, and can see this Cisco. I have put the password, so I press and forget this device and put the new. So now I press the password and connect. So already password is changed,
and now I have to connect this with the main router. So I press the this button for blinking the light, you can see, and I press this side also the same button for connecting device. So already connect, you can see already connected with this device.
So in the laptop you can see is already connected and have internet also. I check now in the laptop working internet. Now I will check in the mobile phone. Here is another phone. Go to the Wi-Fi and see the Cisco name. Here you can see the Cisco, and connect A capital A small 1 1 2 2 3 3 4 4, and press, and you can see here is also connected already the Cisco, and also working the Google. You can see also working the net. I try again, go to the Wi-Fi and reconnect that Cisco network, or I manage the IP. So I go to the main forget device, again I connect and connect, and you can see this also, this phone already connecting and connected already, so it's working. Okay guys, now I check the speed test, continue with wave, and now it's testing speed, and have to wait, and you can see its speed is good. So this device you can use in your home, the same current in any place. You have to change the password. So thank you guys, please like, share and subscribe my channel for the new video, and hit the bell icon for next video notification.